Motherfuck these hoes, I've been trying to stack $100,000 in the